How to replace the microphone windscreen on the David Clark Pro-X2 headset. The mic windscreen or mic muff can oftentimes be lost or torn. To remove it, take off the small little rubber O-ring first. And then you can just slip right off. The replacement windscreens usually also include an O-ring. So pull the windscreen all the way down. And just slip the O-ring over the top. When you roll it down, you should leave about 1/4 of an inch or so from the end.